And one of your best buddies on the planet is coming his direction. Two-time Tarta Bassmaster Angler of the Year, the G-Man, Gerald Swindoll. £31.04 to start the day. He's looking for £15.14. Looking for £15.14. Take the lead away from Jordan Lee, our reigning and defending Bassmaster Classic champion. £10.14. He moves into ninth, but let's celebrate him. A top 10 finish at the Geico Bassmaster Classic. Gerald, you know, to get into that Super Six and have a shot on Sunday, that's what you guys always say. I just want that opportunity, and you definitely got it, and you got to be happy with your finish here this week.
You know, I think as a competitor, I'm never the guy to sit back and say I'm happy with the finish. There's only one position we're fishing for, but I had to, you know, I got to accept what was given to me. I thought I had to make the big decisions today to catch a big bag. I don't really have any regrets. I had some ways I thought I could catch 10 or 12 pounds, but I thought if I'd done that, I'd be scared. I said, the only way you can beat somebody like Christy with that big a lead, you got to fish your strengths. So I did what I had to do. Just didn't work out. I needed a little bit more wind. I got no excuses. I got great sponsors. I think I got the best fan base in the country, hands down. I mean, just look around. Who'd ever dream so many rednecks would come watch one real skinny, goofy redneck weigh in? See, that's what I'm talking about. You know, I come to the Classic every year with intent to try to do well. This year, I just want to get inside the top 25 today. Just didn't work out. I mean, I seriously thought like I was jump roping with Taylor Swift for like 6 or 7 hours. I mean, I have skipped docks and rocks and swam dog fennel and summer cedars, and I've ripped chatter baits and smatter baits and jerk plugs and ripped crank baits. I'd like to tell you that my motor got 40 miles to the gallon, but don't nothing do that good when you holding it to the floor trying to make it scream. I was trying to make something happen. I caught a 3.5 pounder, and I said, I'm going to fish every boat dock on Hartwell, and I'm just let y'all know I almost got it done in 3 hours. There's two in the very back of 6 and 20 I didn't get to. Y'all want to pick him up tomorrow, we'll start right there. But I caught every fish this week on a half-ounce evergreen chatterbait, the jackhammer. I'm not sponsored by them. I pay $15.99 a piece for them, just like y'all do. I got about $1,100 of them. I ain't gonna lie to you. Yeah, I do. I tried to get in touch with my inner Bree Hyatt today. I even dipped the tail of that little Zoom paddle tail on the back of it to try to make it work. Just wasn't my time. I got nothing but compliments for Joe Lee, and I was watching Brent Ayler up here, and I was thinking, man, I'm fixing to get beat by a guy wearing skinny jeans, and that's going to hurt. I mean, I know Luke Bryan looks good in him, and I'm just mad that I don't look as good as Ayler does in him. I'm just frustrated. If I put on skinny jeans, I'd look like McDonald's straws. I just can't do it. He had them Chuck Taylors on. I thought we was going to play basketball in the old gym, slide across the wood floor, shoot from the foul line. I'm mad that I don't look like that. I'm bow-legged and broke leg, can't hardly walk. People think I just got a swagger. I said, no, I got a bad leg. I'm a pimp with a limp, and I'm proud to be here. Thank you, Toyota. See you guys.
There's only one, Gerald Swindoll, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for him.